In a tragic incident, a 19-year-old college student rammed his bike into a Mercedes car near Civil Lines metro station in New Delhi. The incident was caught on CCTV footage, where the car could be seen taking a U-turn when a speeding bike rammed into it. The victim was rushed to a nearby hospital, where his condition is said to be critical.